Hello, everyone. We're broadcasting from Fireball High School and excited to be bringing you the latest update from our district. We recently enjoyed our 19th annual Lynwood Alumni Association College and Career Conference. Lynwood alumni joined college reps to inspire current students to pursue their college and career dreams. USC, UCLA, Cal State Fullerton, Harvard, and Pepperdine were among the schools who joined us to provide advice on the admissions process, choosing a major, and financial aid. SBAC scores were recently released, and I'm proud to say that once again, we showed great gains as a district. Some schools showed greater than 10% improvement from last year, and this reflects the hard work of all of our teachers and staff. I want to congratulate you all on these encouraging results and encourage us to continue raising the bar at Lynwood Unified. Our early childhood education program continues growing, and last month, Mark Twain Elementary opened a new classroom. This will allow us to serve even more families and give our children the head start they need to reach success. A special thanks to our dedicated ECE staff. Lastly, we're preparing to add a new all-electric school bus to our fleet. The new bus can travel up to 75 miles after fully charged and will allow us to reduce air pollution and costs while improving child safety. It's part of our continued commitment to provide our students with a 21st century learning environment. As we move deeper into the fall season, let's continue to work together to inspire all of our students to reach their full potential. Have a great week, everyone.